So today we're going to be reviewing the HyperX Alloy Origins Core keyboard. Now before we get into this review, I gotta remind you to please subscribe and hit that notification button if you want to see more of this content. So if I've actually had this keyboard for a couple months now, and this is kind of an after review, I've obviously unboxed it already. It's empty, just packaging. So just for the packaging, it's pretty simple. It has a box, information, and it has instruction manual and just like normal keyboard stuff. But that's the box. Forget the box. Okay. Okay, so this is the keyboard right here. It is a TKL, I believe, and pretty standard. Here's the backing. It has two settings for the kickback stands. There's the first setting, and then there's the second setting right there. I like to keep it on the third setting, to be honest, just because it gives more elevation. But now, let's go to the sound test. Okay, so that was the sound test of the HyperX Alloy Origins Core. Now, I highly recommend this keyboard. It's really nice. It's about $90 in price. And I really like the aqua switches. It's a good combination of tactile and linear. In that sound test, I typed out full words, and just so that you know. Also, this keyboard has a software that comes with it, which is a HyperX. It's an Ingenuity software, and it has multiple colors that comes with it. It's really nice when it comes to lighting. There's settings from 100 to 1% in lighting. There's a whole plethora of colors. And yeah, so 10 out of 10 recommend this keyboard. Hopefully this was informational. Let me know what else I should do in my reviews. That was pretty much it. I just wanted to do a short sound test, kind of unboxing-ish review. And yeah, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Peace out.